is your board name. You saw it, you may take the floor in competition.
What if I told you hope was the key? Would you believe me? Well, you should. Because hope is not only the key, it's the major key. See what I did there? Nah, but for real. Contrary to popular belief, hope isn't pretending that current struggle ain't real. It's actually a brave champion mindset and posture to take in the midst of it all. Storm or sunshine, I've said it before and I'll say it again, hope is not the denial of reality. It's a commitment to believe greater is on the other side of it. So you can either choose to be dragged along by the hardship of your current circumstances into things finally working out, or you can commit your mind to knowing that if you simply get through this, you'll eventually walk into all things being well in due season. Brighter days are coming when there's light at the end of this tunnel. Reverend Jesse Jackson's been saying it for years. Keep hope alive. Beautiful people. That right there is the major key. Hope. It's a powerful thing.
Imagine there's no heaven.
You are worthy. You are worthy. You are.
still a beautiful world.
We close the divide because we know to put our future first. We must first put our differences aside. We lay down our arms and reach out our arms to one another.
There's no heaven.
We seek hard to love. We hoped that even as we tired, we tried that we'll forever be tied together, victorious. Not because we will never again know defeat, but because we will never again sow division.